A heating, ventilation, and air conditioning, or HVAC system, ensures that a comfortable temperature is always maintained inside a building throughout the day, regardless of the outside weather. These systems consume a lot of electricity and are expensive to operate. The HVAC and lighting systems alone are responsible for more than half of the total electricity consumption of a commercial building. The goal of energy efficient control for buildings is to minimize the energy consumption and cost of these systems while maintaining thermal comfort. On one end of the spectrum, control strategies are developed and evaluated using building energy simulations. While on the other end, the algorithms used in real buildings are simple rules of thumb. There is a need for a middle ground where control algorithms can be evaluated before they are pushed onto real buildings. We present Enroute, a building energy testbed. The testbed consists of four thermal zones. All zones are conditioned by an air handling unit, which can operate in both heating and cooling modes. The testbed contains a fully functional supply and return air distribution system and a series of flow control valves for airflow control and mixing. A heat exchanger cools the air down to about 12 degrees Celsius, which is then brought into the air handling unit assembly of the testbed. A powerful supply fan forces the air into the zones through the supply air ducts, and another fan sucks the air back from the zone via the return duct. The temperature sensor in each zone sends control signals to the variable air volume box, which regulates the damper position to adjust the airflow rate into the zone. The dashboard shows the status of the testbed in real time. The user can monitor and independently control any aspect of each zone and the HVAC system. Attributes like zone temperatures, damper positions, and airflow can also be saved for offline analysis. Here, you can see that as the user or the controller changes the damper position inside the VAV box, the airflow into the zone increases. Other attributes of the zone can also be seen here. Similarly, the state of the air handling unit can also be monitored, logged, and controlled. The status of different fans, supply air temperature, airflow rate, and valve positions can be viewed. Under the controller tab, the mode of the air handling unit can be switched between heating and cooling. A control algorithm can be specified in MATLAB or Simulink, which will automatically control the testbed operation. The minimum and maximum temperature set points for the zones can also be changed, which affect the dynamics of the zone. The operation of the testbed closely mimics the operation of a central HVAC system, and the dynamics of the zones are realistic, making it a good platform for evaluation of energy-efficient control algorithms. From a control perspective, the variables which can be changed in the testbed are the same as one would find in real buildings. The testbed is being used to evaluate lightweight algorithms, such as green scheduling, for peak power reduction in buildings. We plan to further extend the capability of the testbed by adding BACnet protocol-based communication, programmable logic-based control, and integrating OpenADR for demand response. Thanks for watching the video on Enroute. Please visit our website to learn more about the building's energy efficiency research being done in MLAB.